Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to set up picture password in Windows 11 operating system. So on this channel, we have already shared you the guides to set up face and fingerprint login in Windows 11, and you can check out those videos appearing on the card on this video. And now we will see how you can use picture password to sign into Windows 11. The picture password is one of the ways you can sign into your Windows 11 operating system. To set up picture password, you have to first open settings app by pressing Windows plus X keys and then select settings. When the setting app opens, go to accounts, then sign in options. Under sign in options, you will find ways to sign in, and there are multiple ways to sign in, and those are facial recognition, fingerprint recognition, PIN, security key, password and picture password. So here you have to expand picture password and click on the add button beneath it. After that, you will be taken to the picture password setup wizard. First of all, sign in with your user account password. Under welcome to picture password, you have to select a picture from which you can create gestures and use it to create a unique picture password by making a pattern. Simply click on the choose picture button here, and this will fire up a file explorer browser window and takes you to the picture library. Select a picture from here. In case if you want picture from a different location, you can select it. Once you select the picture file, then click open here. So the picture has now appeared here. In case if you are not satisfied with the position of picture, you can drag it with the help of your mouse. And then click on use this picture button. Now it's time to set up gesture. So here you have to tap 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and make sure you remember those patterns. So first I will show you what happens when you mistakenly type the wrong pattern. So carefully watch what I am doing here. I have made up the first, second and third gesture. Now I have been asked to confirm the gesture, so I will make it again, and I did some mistake here, and here you can see that something went wrong is here. This is to show you that you have to correctly point out the gestures you are making and make sure you remember those pattern correctly. So let's start again for setting up the gestures. This time I will pick up the dark areas first, and then second, and then third. Then we have to confirm this gesture. So first, then second dark area, and then third dark area. And here you can see that congratulations, you have successfully created your picture password. Use it the next time you sign into Windows. So click on the finish button here. So here you can see that the picture password is now set up. In case if you want to change it later, you can simply hit the change button. And in case if you want to completely remove the picture password, the remove button is also here. Now let's quickly lock the system and check how picture password works on the sign in screen. So we will press Windows plus L keys here to access lock screen. And now we are on the lock screen, so we will pull it up. And here we have picture password sign in option. In case if this does not appear, you can simply click on the sign in options link there to go to picture password. And here switch user is also available. Now we will make the same pattern for the picture password we used while creating it. And once you tap on the correct gesture pattern, you will be directly unlocked and you will be able to access to the desktop and rest of things. So this is how you can set up and use picture password in Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.